Hi, in this video we will try to understand k nearest neighbor classifier with a simple numerical example. This is example number 1. The link for other examples is given in the description below. This is the dataset given to us. The dataset contains 15 examples, 2 features, sepal length and sepal width. Species is the target variable. The target has 3 possibilities. One is setosa, second one is virginica, and third one is versicolor. Now, given the value of k, we want to classify the new example, that is the sepal length is equivalent to 5.2 and sepal width is equivalent to 3.1 into one of these species. So the value of k may be equal to 1, 2, 3 or 5 and so on. So how to classify this new example into one of these species with the help of k nearest neighbor classifier, that we will try to understand in this example. So first, what we need to do is we need to calculate the distance from the new example to all the examples, that is the distance from this example to these 15 examples. So to calculate the distance, we can use either Euclidean distance formulae, or we can use Manhattan distance formulae, or any other distance formulae we can use. So in this example, I'm going to use Euclidean distance formulae. For example, if I want to calculate the distance from new example to the first example, that is distance of sepal length comma petal length is always equivalent to square root of x minus a bracket square plus y minus b bracket square. Here x is the sepal length of new example and a is the sepal length of the first example. Similarly, y is the sepal width of new example and b is the sepal width of the first example. Now we need to put the values here. This is 5.2 minus 5.3 bracket square plus 3.1 minus 3.7 bracket square. So if you solve this equation, we will get the distance as 0.608. That is, the distance of new example with respect to first example is 0.608. Similarly, we need to calculate the distance from new example to the second example. So in that case, it will be square root of 5.2 minus 5.1 bracket square plus 3.1 minus 3.8 bracket square. So once you solve that, you will get the distance from new example to the second example. Similarly, we need to calculate the distance from new example to all 15 examples. So once you calculate the distance, you will get the distance something like this. Next, what we need to do is, we need to calculate the rank of each example with respect to new example. That is, the distance which is the minimum will be having the first rank. The next distance will be the second rank and so on. So in this case, 0.22 is the smallest one, so it will be having the rank 1. The next one is 0.36, which will be having the rank 2. 0.608 will be the next one, it will be having the rank 3 and so on. So we need to sort these things in the ascending order. The one which is having the smallest distance, that will be the first rank example. Similarly, we need to do it for all other examples. So this is the first ranked example, this is second one, this is third one and so on. So we need to do it for all 15 examples. So once you do this particular thing, next what we need to do is, given the value of k, for example, if the value of k is given as 1, we need to identify the example, or we need to identify the first example, the first ranked example, you can say. So the first ranked example in this case is what? That is this one. Because this is the first ranked example, I need to identify only one in this case, because the value of k is equal to 1. Now the species of this example is setosa, hence you can say that the new example belongs to setosa species if the value of k is equal to 1. Similarly, if the value of k is equal to 2, so in this case, we need to identify the two examples which are ranked 1 and 2. So that is, this is the first one, this is the second one. So the first example belongs to setosa, second ranked example belongs to setosa. So we can say that the new example again belongs to set also here. So we'll take one more example. Let us say that the value of k is equal to 5 in this case. So if the value of k is equal to 5, we need to identify the first 5 examples with rank 1 to 5. So in this case, rank 1 is setosa, rank 2 is setosa, rank 3 is setosa, rank 4 is versicolor, rank 5 is virginica. So out of 5, 3 are setosa, 1 is versicolor, and 1 is virginica. So you can say that out of 5, 3 are setosa. So the new example again belongs to setosa in this case. So this is the simple process you can follow to classify the new example into one of the classes using k nearest neighbor classifier. So first we need to calculate the distance of new example with respect to all the examples. Second step, we need to identify the rank of each and every example. In the third step, depending on the value of k, we need to identify what will be the class for the new example. I hope this video will help you for preparing the k nearest neighbor classifier. If you like the video, do like and share with your friends. Press the subscribe button for more videos. Press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you for watching.